Thank you. Thank you. I am you, army. Don't you see? I am you, army. Thank you for joining the Bishop Guilfoyle Catholic High School Choir for our virtual spring concert. We have been working hard this year, and we are glad that we have the chance to perform, even though it's not in front of a live audience. Our first song was Connected, which spreads the message that even though we are separated due to COVID, we are connected through music. Our next three pieces, Singa Bahambayo, Benedictus, and Amen, are songs that we have been working on all year that we were unable to perform at Christmas due to our concert being canceled. We feature some of our students on percussion for Singa Bahambayo, Evan Wandersee, Aiden Crane, and Ben Dotson.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. death come creeping in my room. Soon one morning, death come creeping in my room. Soon one morning, death come creeping in my room. Oh my Lord, what shall I do? Hush, hush, somebody's calling my name. Hush, somebody's calling my name. Hush, hush, somebody's calling my name. Oh my Lord, what shall I do?
The night has come, and the land is dark, and the moon is the only light we'll see. Stand by me, stand by, stand by me, stand by, stand by. Tumble and fall, or the mountains should crumble to the seas.
I won't cry,
I won't cry,
I won't cry,
I won't shed a tear, just as long as you stand, stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me.
That was Hush and Stand By Me, sung by the 8th period chorus class. I'm sure many of you recognize Stand By Me, and we hope that you enjoyed our version of it. We will bring back the whole choir for our next couple of pieces. It hasn't been an easy year, but it's truly amazing all of the miracles our God performs for us on a daily basis. Our next couple of songs, The Storm Is Passing Over, O Lord How Excellent, and Eli Jarach, celebrate God and how excellent He is.
Storm is passing over.
As we say goodbye to our seniors, we recognize how much was taken away from them this year. Two of our seniors, Ellie Irwin and Evan Wondersee, composed original pop songs in their music theory class this semester. Then they arranged their pop songs in a choral setting for us to sing. Evan's song, Season of Memories, will be the second piece that the fourth and fifth period class will perform now. The first song is the Beatles classic, Yesterday.
She wouldn't say. watches me. I sing because I'm happy.
I sing because I'm free. His eye is on his
pillow, and I know he watches me. I sing.
Oh yes, I sing.
Thank you so much for watching our performance this year. We apologize for not being able to be in person for our spring concert. It's been a year filled with ups and downs, but through it all, music has been a solace, and we have come out of this year as one big BG family. We just performed I Sing Because I'm Happy, and we will close out this program with Ellie Irwin's original piece, Where You Came From. She composed this piece about Bishop Guilfoyle and her senior class and her many memories of her time here. We hope you enjoyed our concert, and we thank you for watching and supporting our choir and Bishop Guilfoyle.
Hello, Paul.
I would now like to name the recipients of our 2020-2021 Music Department Awards. The John Philip Sousa Band Award recognizes superior musicianship and dedication for band. This year's recipient is Blaine Davidson. The Patrick S. Gilmore Band Award is given for outstanding contribution to band. This year's recipient is Nick Maguda. The Leonard Bernstein Musicianship Award is given to students whose contribution, dedication, and creativity deserve the highest recognition. This year's recipient is Ellie Irwin. The National School Choral Award recognizes the top male and female choral students every year for dedication and musical achievement. This year's male recipient is Evan Wondersee, and the female recipient is Ava Adams. The Director's Award for Chorus recognizes top leaders in a junior high or high school chorus. We have two recipients this year, Emma Wessner and Benjamin Dodson.